can't really do something. Many, many, many moons ago, I could strum out the guitar, you know, like things like Summertime or ukulele. But I couldn't sing and play at the same time. In fact, I'd never been able to. I played keyboards for years and I could never sing and play simultaneously. And then I met this young lady, Claire. Claire Castellano. Claire's Nina Castellano. And suddenly, and it was like, I mean, honestly, just overnight, I was able to do both. And it started with one song, and I don't know if I ever recorded it, but it started out with a song, a favorite song of mine, from a band called Big Country called Fragile Thing. And I haven't played it in forever, but I don't think I ever recorded it at the time, because I think I was just a little bit too amazed that I could actually do both. So I'm going to give it a shot and just see if I can do it from memory. I haven't listened to the song for a while, but it's called Fragile Thing, and it's very pretty. Great. I haven't played it in forever, and there's more to the song than just that. But I kind of wanted to get that one down. I just never did. And well, that was what started me, and then it started me on actually trying doing songwriting on an ook instead of a keyboard, and I've been having a great old time ever since then. So, you know, Claire, I quite often think about what it is that you gifted me, and the list goes on and on and on, and I actually kind of forgot. Fragile Thing is where I started. Let's see if I can do it better this time. Into myself.
to find my place. Unless it really gets too light, hide my tearful face. Love is a small and fragile thing. I spend a lot of cold nights missing you. Keep it in your hands, oh, let it take wing.
So there you go. I think actually I might practice that one. I think I might, you know, listen to it again, get the lyrics down. But a fragile thing. And, you know, speaks on many levels. But Claire, thank you for that gift. Because it has been one of the greatest things ever. And, yeah. Toujours et sans toujours. Non, avec toujours. Pas de ça. J'aime toi. C'est dommage. Au revoir.